If any more of the older models are active tonight, which I'm certain they will be, keep shining their face with your flashlight. Since they're not fooled by the mask, if you wear it when they're crawling up to you in the vent, it might be too late. My advice would be to hold a flashlight at whichever vent entrance they're coming through before they make it to your office. You'll probably be able to distinguish them from the rest just by the weird sounds they make. A thought just hit me, Michael. William locks the parts in service store before he leaves. How in the world are the older models leaving that room? Only he has the key. I don't suppose you can check. No, it's fine. I wouldn't risk it. Just stay in your office. You're safest there. If I get the chance tomorrow, I'm gonna sneak into the parts and service room while it's unlocked to find out what William is doing in there. If it's what I think it is, I... Never mind. I'll let you know what's going on. Good night, Michael. Stay safe.
Ha ha ha.